welcome to our math. Today I'm doing a series of videos on equations of lines. This next example is a little bit of a richer example. We're talking about putting together a slope and a y-intercept when it's not just directly given to you. Often you're given a number, two numbers, and you just have to decide which is the repeated one that gets the slope and which is a one time, which is your y-intercept. If you haven't fully read the problem, just go back to that first screen, read the problem through. I've pulled out what I think is the most important information. It talks about a photocopier. It costs $6,800 to purchase, $20 per month for service, 6 cents per copy, and about 10,000 copies a month. We could rent. That's just $90 a month plus the per copy. It's 10 cents per copy. Still, it's that same 10,000. So for this first one, we know that our y-intercept is going to be this $6,800. We know that part of our slope is going to be that $20 a month, but this is also a monthly fee. So we need to take 6 cents a month and multiply it by 10,000. Let's see, 4 zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's going to be $600 a month for copies. I know that's a lot, but it's a lot of copies. So the cost is the $600 a month plus the $20 a month, and ends up being $620 a month, even when you purchase the copier, because you're paying for all of these copies as well as the service charge. Then you need to add on the one-time fee of buying the copier. And here we now have a model for what it would cost to purchase the copier. Renting, we have two items that are both slope. So to rent the copier, it's $90 a month. That's an obvious piece of slope. But then it's 10 cents per copy. So 0.1 times, it's still 10,000 copies. We haven't changed the way we do copies. This is going to be $1,000. So it's $1,000 a month. It's $90 a month. So the cost for renting is $1,090 per month. I hope this makes sense, how you take a couple of pieces of information and join them together to get your equation of a line. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, like my Facebook page, and I'll see you on the next video. Thanks.